Liam Payne treated his fans to a raunchy picture from his hotel room bed. The 24-year-old shared a shot of himself lying naked in bed, with just a sheet to protect his modesty. Liam Payne shared a shot of himself topless from bed. He captioned the racy image, "Goodnight, Chicago," after performing in the city earlier in the day. The former One Direction singer is currently in the midst of a grueling work schedule, which has seen him flying between the UK and the US to perform. Over the weekend, Liam was back in London to perform in front of 20,000 adoring fans at the Capitol's Jingle Bell Ball. Speaking prior to going on stage, he admitted he is finding it hard being away from his son Bear, who he has with Cheryl, over the festive season. The star was performing in Chicago. He had some fun backstage before wowing the crowds, he told The Sun Online. The house has just got done up all Christmassy, so there's a lovely feel around at the moment. But Liam went on to reveal he's yet to enjoy girlfriend Cheryl's festive designs due to an intense touring schedule taking him across the globe. He added, "I've been away from home for a little while, so I've only seen pictures. That's been the most difficult part of touring so far, I think." Liam has been touring around the US. Meet Susan Gargan. Peter Kay's wife of 16 years, Jenny McAlpine, reveals why all the IMA celeb stars have got ill on return. Peter Kay fans fear he'll never gig again after saying he's getting on. Rochelle Humes reveals heartbreaking rise in she's wearing natural curls. Matthew Kelly looks almost unrecognizable as he makes rare TV appearance. Comedian Peter Kay is worth a staggering £43 million. Here's how he made his money. Liam beamed as he revealed his plan for keeping Bear entertained over the Christmas season. He said, "It's my first Christmas as a dad, and the best advice I've been given is to buy wrapping paper that's really shiny, and he will only be interested in that." Cheryl and Liam welcomed their first child in March of this year after a whirlwind romance. While Liam has been busy promoting his solo, Cheryl has been enjoying time at home with their son. She made a brief return to TV to help Simon during Judges' Houses, and she revealed yesterday that she had been back in the studio. Liam Payne falls on the ground in front of Stormzy backstage at the MTV Emma's Got a Story. Email digishowbiz@thesun.co.uk or call us direct on 0207-782-4220. We pay for videos too. Click here to upload yours.